First problem, integral 1 by 1 plus sin x plus cos x into dx. Already we solved this type of problems in the last video. So clearly this is in the form of 1 by a plus b cos x plus c sin x into dx. So the working rule for this problem is, first we substitute the values of sin x, cos x and dx in the given problem. What is the value of sin x here? Sin x is equals to 2t by 1 plus t square. And cos x is equals to 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, and the value of dx is equals to 2dt by 1 plus t square. First we substitute these three values in the given problem, and after taking the simplification, after getting the answer, we substitute that the value of t is equals to x by 2 in the answer. So that is the processor. So first we replace all these values in the given problem. Therefore, integral 1 by 1 plus sin x plus cos x into dx is equals to integral 1 by 1 plus sin x. What is sin x value? 2t by 1 plus t square plus cos x. And cos x value is here 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square into dx. Dx value is dt by 1 plus t square. And this is equals to integral 1 by, so here first we take the LCM, here 1 plus t square is the LCM. So the first value is 1 into 1 plus t square, that is 1 plus t square plus 2t plus 1 minus t square into 2dt by 1 plus t square. Now here 1 plus t square gets cancelled, and also t square minus t square are also cancelled. And this is equals to integral 1 into 2 dt, that is 2 dt by 1 plus 1, 2 plus 2 t. Now taking 2 common here, then we get integral 2 dt by 2 into 1 plus t. Again 2 and 2 gets cancelled. So this is nothing but integral 1 by 1 plus t into dt, which is in the form of integral 1 by x dx. And what is the integration for integral 1 by x dx? Log x. So the integration of this term is log of 1 plus t plus c. And in this answer we substitute the t value. What is t value? Tan x by 2. Therefore the answer is log of tan x by 2 plus c. That's all. Next problem, integral dx by 4 plus 5 sin x. So this is also the same model of the last problem. So first we substitute the values here also. What is the value of sin x? Sin x formula is 2t by 1 plus t square. And the formula for dx is 2dt by 1 plus t square. And the value of t is equals to tan x by 2. Substituting these values in the given problem. Therefore integral the given problem is 1 by 4 plus 5 sin x into dx. This is equals to integral 1 by 4 plus 5 into, what is sin x value? 2t by 1 plus t square into dx. What is dx value? 2dt by 1 plus t square. And this is equals to integral 1 by, here we take 1 plus t square LCM. So the first term is 4 into 1 plus t square, that is 4 into 1 plus t square plus 5 into 2t, that is 10t into 2dt by 1 plus t square. Now here 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square gets cancelled. And this is equals to integral 1 by, multiplying here, 4 plus 4t square plus 10t into 2dt. So this is equals to integral. Now taking 2 common at the denominator, then we get 1 by 2 into 2 plus 2t square plus 5t into 2dt. Now here 2 and 2 gets cancelled. Now writing the remaining values, and writing the values in the order like ax square plus bx plus c, that is 1 by 2t square plus 5t plus 2 into dt. And this is equals to integral 1 by, so first we take t square quotient common from the term, that is 1 by 2 into t square plus 5t by 2 plus 1 into dt. Now writing the constant before the integration, then we get 1 by 2 integral 1 by t square plus 5t by 2, that is taken as 2 into t into 5 by 4. 2 into t into 5 by 4, which is nothing but 5t by 2 plus 1 into dt. And this is equals to 1 by 2 into integral 1 by, Here forming the term a plus b whole square, clearly this is in the form of a square plus 2ab. Here b is equals to 5 by 4. So we add the value 5 by 4 whole square to this term, like the t square plus 2 into t into 5 by 4 plus 5 by 4 whole square minus 5 by 4 whole square plus 1 into dt. And this is equals to 1 by 2 integral 1 by, this is a square plus 2ab plus b square, that is a plus b whole square, means t plus 5 by 4 whole square. Nullifying the constants here, the constant is these two values, minus 5 by 4 whole square plus 1. So this is equals to minus 25 by 16 plus 1. Now taking LCM, then we get minus 25 plus 16 by 16, that is minus 9 by 6. Now substituting the value here, minus 9 by 16 into dt, and this is equals to 1 by 2 integral 1 by t plus 5 by 4 whole square minus 9 by 16, that is 3 by 4 whole square into dt. Now this is in the form of 1 by x square minus a square, and what is the formula for integral 1 by x square minus a square into dx? The formula is 1 by 2a log of x minus a by x plus a plus c. Now applying that formula to get the answer. So this is equals to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2a. Here a is equal to 3 by 4. 1 by 2 into 3 by 4 into log of x minus a. T plus 5 by 4 minus 3 by 4 by x plus a. T plus 5 by 4 plus 3 by 4 plus c. Now here 4 and 4 gets cancelled. Now this is equals to 1 by 3 into log of 10 LCM. Then we get 4t plus 5 minus 3 by 4 by 4t plus 5 plus 3 by 4 plus c. And this is equals to 1 by 3 into log of 4t plus 2 by 4t plus 8 plus c. Now taking 2 cancellation, then we get 1 by 3 into log of 2t plus 1 by 2t plus 4 plus c. And in the last answer, we substitute the t is equals to tan x by 2. Therefore, the answer is 1 by 3 into log of 2 tan x by 2 plus 1 by 2 tan x by 2 plus 4. That's all. This is the answer. Next problem, integral dx by 5 plus 4 cos 2x. And here the difference between the last problem and this sum is, in the last problem we have the terms cos x and sin x, but here we have that cos 2x. So here the formulas are, cos 2x means here we take the same formula of cos x, that is 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square, but the value of dx is changed. Here we take that dx is equals to only dt by 1 plus t square, and the value of t is equals to only tan x, not tan x by 2. So in case of cos 2x and sin 2x, these two values are changed, which are taken as dx is equal to dt by 1 plus t square and t is equals to tan x. But cos 2x and sin 2x values are not changed in both of the problems, in both of the models. So substituting the values in the given problem, therefore integral 1 by 5 plus 4 cos 2x into dx is equals to integral 1 by 5 plus 4 into cos 2x value, 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square into dx value dt by 1 plus t square. And this is equals to integral 1 by, now here taking LCM, then we get 5 into 1 plus t square plus 4 into 1 minus t square by 1 plus t square into dt by 1 plus t square. Now here 1 plus t square, 1 plus t square are cancelled. Now writing the remaining values, integral 1 by 5 plus 5t square plus 4 minus 4t square into dt. And this is equals to integral 1 by 5 plus 4, 9 plus 5t square minus 4t square, that is t square into dt. And this is equals to integral 1 by 3 square plus t square into dt. Now this is in the form of integral 1 by a square plus x square into dx, and the formula is 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. Now applying this formula here, 1 by a, what is a value? 3. 1 by 3 into tan inverse of x by a, x is equal to t and a is equal to 3, t by 3 plus c. Now substituting t value, that is the answer is 1 by 3 tan inverse of t value tan x. So tan x by 3 plus c, that's all. This is the answer.